Good morning, everyone. I was on a quest to find the perfect keyboard for my daily needs, which includes playing games mostly, and sometimes also writing stuff. I'm playing with the camera here. Anyway, now I was using this one. I got it from Amazon. It's a wireless keyboard made in China, no brand or anything. It comes with a set, in a set with this mouse. And they were okay. They were mostly okay. But for gaming, I really needed something better. So I checked on Amazon. And it looks like the Razer Cynosa Lite Essential Gaming Keyboard was the one with very reasonable price and awards of good reviews. So I got it. Let's take a look. Spill resistant, durable design, that's good. Not that I'm spilling things on my keyboard, but it's good to know. Gaming grade keys, fully programmable keys, that's good. Razer Synapse enabled. 10 keys rollover with built-in anti-ghosting. Yes, let's open it. And I really need to get a knife to be here with me. Always keep your knives safe. Okay. Congratulations and welcome to next level of gaming domination. Good. So it is going to make me a better gamer. Or not really. Okay, keyboard, paperwork. Come on. Good. Let's take a look. Let's put this aside. Cynosa Lite. There is some info how to configure the keyboard. What the Cynosa is and so on and so on. But we don't care about this because all we care is this. Can I unplug this? Not really. So standard USB here. Covered, ooh, a green one, I like it. Anti-dust cover here, this is good. Small things, guys, the little details, that's sometimes what makes most of the difference between a great product and just a good product. Have the little legs. Cable is long, which is excellent, because we love long cables, and it looks good. It looks good. It's not very loud. Keys are comfortable. Good on the hands. Let's plug it in and see. I'm not going to configure it now because this is going to take ages, of course, but I just want to show you. Okay. So you can see this very gentle light and also the light on the logo here. Yeah. Looks good. I like it. And the logo is changing colors. I guess this can be programmed to stay on one color, remain the same color, or get changed, or something completely different. Nice. Now it's time to play and explore the options of configurable keys and all other stuff. Let me know what you think about this one, guys. What was the model? Let's find out. Actually, you know what? I'm going to add a link in the description as usual with the exact model. So you can take a look. And ask me your questions in the comments. And we can play something together if you want. Let me know in the comments if you're playing on Twitch. And what games you're playing. And we can do it together. I'll stop it there because I want to play. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.